We'll be arriving at the academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on!
Ah!
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Hey, guys. Mujin here. Playing something different today. We're gonna play some Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Now, I played this game a lot of years ago, and I used to love this game, and decided that I wanted to record some of it and play it, so that's what we're gonna do. Playing a Zabrak female, name's Jaden. Had to play female because they don't have Zabrak males, which is odd, but it's not an option. But yeah, I always play Zabrak since Galaxies, which was years ago. Had Mujin on that galaxy.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Maybe you can shut up while I'm talking, Rash. Yeah, I got the purple blade. Where to get my lightsaber?
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Whoops. Let's...
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Let's do that again and not kill our friend.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
I didn't even know I could do that. Oh, that was funny, sorry.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Alright. Get to the temple. Right.
Whoa! Howlers!
Controls. Controls. Swing that lightsaber. There you go. What are you yelling about? I didn't kill you. This time.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
New crib. You're pretty annoying, you know that, Rosh.
Watch out!
There we go. I remember that the throw lightsaber had a freaking weird, like, hitbox, I guess. I don't think that's a hitbox, but... I don't know. There we go. Stupid thing. Oop. Did I get it? No, I didn't get that. Get that. Pick that up. I don't need it, I guess. Alright.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
What? Did he jump to his death? Oh, for God's sake, Rush. I hate you so much. Okay, let's try that again without the bug. Hope I didn't break the game. Okay.
Watch out!
Technical difficulties were had. They might be fixed now. Restarted. See how it goes. Rosh may suicide again.
Watch out!
Telling early. Just gotta go and see if he wants to live or not. Well, I can pick up the med pack this time.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
Yay, he didn't die. We can continue.
Great, let's go.
Great. Shove it. Not the mood. Freaking howler things.
Gene, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
True story, dude. I mean, Roush, whatever the hell your name is. Oh, they saw me.
Jedi.
Oh. What is up? Hey.
Let's see what you've got.
Well. Alright.
The Sith will rise again.
Gotcha. Gotta get the controls back. It's been a while.
What? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Sounds good.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
I remember when I first picked this game up and got to this point, the raindrops that are evaporating up the lightsaber, I was like, holy crap, that's awesome. It's still pretty awesome. But anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. May pick this up as a series. I don't know yet. Probably, because I'm not sure what else to play right now. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and next time we'll see how our training goes. Catch you later, guys.